fucked up face.
You hear the sergeant took a lashing from the Baron?
Incense. And an old key. Wonder what it unlocks. Anise. Sandalwood. And something else. Saffron. Damn ugly for a doll. The kind you'd stick with pins to hurt someone.
Could use some hair of the hound. Got any vodka? Little prick.
Well, bring out the gimp.
Think the gimp's sleeping?
Well, guess you'll just have to go wake him up now, won't you?
An altar. So, the Eternal Fire's made it to Velen.
Thank you. out. Be off to milk soon.
What do you seek here, vagrant?
I'm listening. What do you come to me with?
Can't help wondering why you may rather live as a...
Hello.
The local Nilf...
What of it?
How do you wind up here? Just curious.
It's no secret. I was a Temerian soldier. My unit smashed at the war's start. Soon after, we'd lost hope of regrouping, driving the foe back. Those who remained wandered north. Others, deserters, or merely broken men, joined us. We were a snowball rolling down a slope. By the time we reached Crow's Perch, I commanded a sizable force.
Just march into the fortress, make yourselves at home?
With Nilfgaard advancing, the local lord had fled, abandoned the perch. Once this war's over and Nilfgaard's victorious, the Black Ones will grant me a title. All talk of a self-proclaimed baron will cease.
So long.
Heard no monster will come near you if you stuff all your oaths with garden.
Wanna hop over the village, remind the bumpkins who we are.
Fucking bet your arse, but not just
I'll tell you! I'll tell you where the loot's at!
Your mate split the loot between them long ago.
At least that's what I would have done.
And this be the witchman, the freak of nature.
Fancy an outing, find that sheep.
More interesting things from us.
Get tooth one.
How may I assist you?
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock. Wouldn't mind a look at your stock. So long.
Man's got, eh?
Not half bad.
Brought him a bucket of peelings.
Spot of cider for you? Or a bit of...
Like to take a look. Farewell. I'll be back.
Give us a rest.
Fleeting torment, Aaron. What comes next, once life subsides?
Greetings.
Just in time. Good folk. Behold the one who will protect us. You needn't fear.
Soon shall we summon the wandering souls. Beyond all help, some will be. From these, you must protect us. Evil creatures keep at bay. Keep at bay till the ritual's done.
Begin.
Keep us from harm, and let them not disturb the circle.
What is this life? Well, you know.
Fleeting torment, there we go.
What comes next once life subsides?
Man his own fate decides.
Soon will rise thy dead, thy buried.
Each will say by what they're harried.
Will ye grant these souls reprieve?
We're prepared to end their grief.
Let's begin Forefather's Eve. Ye who wander on the gale, ever caught in this world's fall, see this sign, gentle and pale. Ye we summon, ye who call.
Ye we summon, ye we call.
Hark! A sound I hear. 'Tis right. A spirit breaks the still of night.
Burn the incense ever higher. Spirit, join us round the fire.
Spirit, speak. This time is yours. Tell us of your ghostly woes.
Who are you?
He knows.
Should I drive him away?
Nay.
I've come for you, patricide.
Begone, foul force! I cast upon you the light of the eternal fire! Abomination! Stop this at once!
The errant souls! We must help them!
Silence! I'll not tolerate necromancy!
Help me!
Here to fight monsters, not humans.
With no quarrel with you, begone. Scatter this rabble to the four winds. Don't spare their wit.
Trusted you, the Paladin. Help you promised.
Killing humans, not part of our deal.
Go, be gone. Pella's done with you.
It's clearing up.
Come on.
did I do to deserve your...
He's had to look
lovely on your wall, stranger.
More interesting things from my nose.
Look to me like a fierce fisted fighter. Just right for our tournament. It's your chance to slap around some yokels, win some coin for the pleasure. You in?
I'm ready to fight.
One and all, hear this! Betting on the next brawl will begin in mere moments.
The witcher will face Smithy. He'll pound his gob like he pounds hot iron ingots.
Well, how long are you gonna make me wait?
Not bad. Might be champion yet. If you're aiming to be champion of Velen, you've two still to beat. Jonah from Blackbow and a fisherman from Lindenvale. Locals call him Fish Gulper.
See, you're a man well travelled, so tell me. Beat me when
you're speaking
to the
craft.
Wouldn't mind a drink. Show me what you got. Thanks. Farewell.
Lay me down with a barrel of beer and a cup in my right hand. Hello?
Got eyes on the cat.
The trade keeps the
you witcher.
Come on, gents. Double quick. Fast as
bombs. Yeah. Won't be as cocky once the Baron's man get on your arse.
Perp.
Will you join the tournament? Eh? A bit of honest fist fighting to clear the lungs and bowels. Gotta warn you. Jonah can be fierce. Likes to bite. Get me? So, what'll it be?
All right. Let's see just how fierce Jonah is.
Feast your eyes on an epic clash between Jonah and the Drifter!
How long are you gonna make me wait?
Monsters defeated Jonah! Could this be a new champion of Velen in the making? Who can tell?
Stand Fiskal but remains. Defeat him. Go to it.
Freak of nature. From my nose.
Ouch.
Am
I prone invisible?
What? Another one? Be gone! You witches are trouble. Come on. Village has suffered enough.
Sack of flour, bleed old ear for the winner. A pretty fellow like you's got to be experienced. Will you fight, Stan?
What do they call you? Know how to fight?
Geralt. And yes.
Then enter the lists, my friend.
I'm ready. Let's fight.
Good folk. Fishgulper's finally found a foe. Right here, right now, on the field of honor, he'll face none other than Geralt of Rivia, the Hammer!
Spare me a minute before the fight, Master. Please! Cut to your mugs plain as day. What am I beside ye? I just want to live. These days, streams are bereft. No fish for me to gulp. And they's given a sack of flour to the winner. Show some pity. Take a fall for me.
All right, so be it.
Don't know how it happened, but Fishgulper swallowed the hammer.
Thanks, Witcher.
So, will you try again?
Let's do this. Let's fight.
Geralt the Hammer versus Fishgulper! The rematch!
Come on!
Yes, we might have known. The Witcher took Fishgulper and fish-plowed his gob. Near warmed my heart to see him renovate his head. Time to face the sergeant, champion of these lands. You'll find him a crow's perch.
You won't be as cocky once the Baron's men whip your arse. Ye deaf? Be gone, you blasted mutant.
Where's all this hate for witchers coming from?
Where? I'll tell ye where. One of yous came here, ate his fill for 2 days while he thunk things over. Then he says he'd do us a favor and kill our monster. What's your price? I asked. But he said he wanted no coin, for he saw we'd none to offer.
So what did he want instead of coin?
Said for pay he'd take something I had but did not yet know about. Then he left. And here the door swung shut behind him. Me lass started wailing. What's these tears, I asked. Oh, I can't bear it, she says. I'll kill the horsen.
Go on.
Fool girl wept that some beast was gonna kill the witcher dead. ye howling for a mutant, I said. Then she told me, Bugger had bewitched her with his evil eye, seduced her, and that were to be his prize, a witcher's bastard.
Tell me where he is. Take care of this for you.
Cemetery. Went there to slay the monster. Hope the corpse eater guts that fornicated freak. Ruffians to a man, looters, horses all.
This be the witch.
Quite the work my man's got, eh?
Not half bad.
Brought him a bucket of peelings yesterday.
Right.
The feast we are.
If only me man were forever getting tossed at the tavern.
Pucks on a lot of you.
Fancy a gander at our little stockpile. We've gathered ourselves quite the collection. Why let such nice things waste away in peasant hoods?
Show me what you got. See ya.
White one, what's your business?
I'm ready.
Huh? Look who we have here!
Let's start.
All right. Come to daddy.
What? Lost your nerve?
What a fight! Let it be known by one and all that the Witcher has defeated the Sergeant and become champion of all Velen.
If you've not had your fill, you'll find worthy pugilists elsewhere. Plenty of them in Novigrad. Plenty in the Skelliger Isles.
Don't object to your wife.
Now the younger.
If it weren't for our fair helpers ruling the wilds, we'd have stopped.
How may I assist you?
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock. So long.
What's the rush?
Went to the forest
used
for
to be
brushwood
wagons
yesterday.
Showed on market days, loaded with
he's
all
the bloody bad. No stranger to blood sport. The time his dad practiced on his mum.
Thank you, you came just in time. A moment more and that gull would have filleted me like a flounder.
Actually, not sure I should have intervened. Your combat style, it's new to me. Should have just observed. Where'd you complete your training? School of the Snail? But then where'd you get your wolf's head medallion?
You're the real thing. A witcher?
Mm-hmm. What gave it away? That I didn't wet my trousers at the sight of one lousy ghoul? Answer the question. Where'd you get the medallion?
I bought it from a traveling peddler. Oh, the villagers are coming. Don't tell them about me, please. Monster slain.
Oi, what's this? Two witchers? We only hired one.
Only one witcher here. This man's a charlatan. Travels from village to village cheating people.
No, it's not like that. I can explain everything I can.
He's a crook, a fraud. Oh, we've laws for this kind. Special punishments. Thank ye for exposing him, Master Witcher.
Ought to take him to the village elder.
Of course. Elder can decide what to do with this scoundrel. Last cheat came through. Fellow pay him with shaved coins. We lopped his hands off.
I'm sure your elder takes care to make the punishment suit the crime. Ought to start by taking his sword, tossing his medallion in the fire. Farewell.
Glorian, are you?
Still unwell. Head hot as a half, and she's seeing things.
How would I repay them?
This be the Witchman.
Greetings.
Yeah?
Heard you have a problem. A monster you call a Shrieker.
Aye. Prowls about, it does. Snatches cows and goats, mostly. But it won't scorn a man if it runs into one. Borzoi, huntsman under the old lord, well, he said enough's enough. Claimed he'd put a stop to it, drive the beast away. Took a hatchet. Laid an ambush for the Shrieker beyond the moat, where the fields start. It's where we found him. Gut stretched o'er the crown of a tree like gossamer. Took half a day to collect the parts. Put him in a grave.
High time a professional took a look at this Shrieker. Anyone around here know more about the beast?
Borzoi's son Simcoe does. Saw the aura with his own eyes. But he might find the lad hard to chat with. Still mourns his father, methinks.
I see. Where'll I find him?
At my homestead. I took the tyke in when he lost his dad. The mother passed long ago.
Won't be as cocky once the Baron's men whip your arse.
Talk.
Let me be.
Calm down, I just wanna...
Go, I said!
I want to avenge your father, but to do that I gotta know what killed him.
Shrieker killed him. Don't you know?
That name doesn't mean much to me. Describe the beast. Tell me what it looked like.
Something like a rooster. But huge. With a lizard's tail. I heard Reffler barking in the woods. Ran to see what you were on about. There were Dad, in the bushes. A hole through his belly. And he were moaning, screaming. I wanted to help, but how could I? How?
Shush now, calm.
Calm. Calm.
Take care, kid. Tracks are irregular here. Monster must have started staggering. Was wounded, most likely. Muzzles caked in blood. Didn't give up without a fight. monster blood. Tracks lead to the cave.
The cockatrice.
Sounds coming from above. Smoke it out, though. Not here. Must have fled through another exit. Gotta nab it before it gets away. There it is. Won't get away this time.
Yeah.
closer. Faster. Whoa there.
She's racing.
Greetings.
Yeah?
Shrieker won't trouble you anymore.
Thank you, Master Witcher. Your reward, tain't much, but as they say, take care of the pennies.
Keep the coin. You took in an orphan, need it more than I do.
And they call witches unfeeling, inhuman. Well, I thank ye. The bottom of my heart.
Ever heard of preventive harm? Out of my sight.
you!
He grabbed it by the cloak and your
man!
Got eyes like a cat.
Catch mice too.
Whom may I assist you?
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock. So long.
Fucks on a lot of you. You.
Doug went in the kitchen, stole a hunk of meat.
Cook gave him a licking, strung him by his feet.
Cook then bled him empty, stripped his skin off clean.
Laughed and said how tasty, best sausage I have seen.
Cook's a stupid killer, shouldn't have ate the pup.
Now we'll light a fire, gonna roast him up. 1, 2, 3, the one to fetch the kindlings, thee!
Interesting rhyme.
Don't know you, go away.
What are you doing out here alone?
We's not alone. We's with Gran.
But where did you all come from?
We's orphans.
All of you?
There's a war, so there's orphans. Didn't know that.
A young woman got lost in the swamp. She has ashen hair and a scar on her face. You kids see anyone like that?
Ain't no lassies here. What am I?
You're no lassie. Lassie's got tits.
They too. Heard an old man say once, when the army was here, he says, hide them lasses in the woods. They's dazzling the soldiers with their tits. And it's torturing the poor lads. That's what he said.
Listen, the girl I'm looking for, she's in trouble. I understand you might not want to help me, but you could try to help her.
How do you know she was here?
I heard she visited the witches in the swamp.
But there's no witches here.
There's only frogs.
And snakes.
And Johnny.
What's this talk? What kind of jabbering is this, eh? No one allowed here. Just kids. My kids. They're allowed. But who are you, wearing swords like a bandit?
Are you one of the witches of the swamp? I hear Crookback Bog.
Witch? Me? Nay, I've no broom nor owl and not one wart on me nose. Got a pretty nose, see?
Gran's got a lovely beak.
Oh, you darling girl. Our kids are so sweet.
Who's Johnny?
Johnny ate a cat. Come the moor in some furry shack.
Watch your language. They tells tales and tales, naught but tales.
Just talking to the kids. Asked them if they'd seen a young woman.
I was a lovely young woman. Wore a long, beautiful braid my mummy did up for me. Had dresses with flowers on them.
Maybe you've seen her. Young, ashen hair.
Your betrothed?
Daughter, actually.
Daughter? My dear, sweet little daughter and her sister. Where are they now? Maybe they've come to some harm?
A bit of help, please. A young, ashen-haired woman. Just need to know if you've seen her.
What are you looking at, children? Wash your hands, we'll go catch crickets.
Won't learn anything from you.
Aye, because I don't know nothing.
That Johnny knows. He knows a lot. When I ask him something, he says, wait, I'll scratch my arse and tell you.
Ugly word. What you saying? To the hut. You'll stand in a corner. I'll make sure you do. You. Be gone. Be gone! Come in here. Not allowed in here.
I just want to talk to the boy.
Not allowed. It's not allowed.
He won't talk to you anyway. Gran don't like you. And Johnny's made up. And strangers steal kids.
Just got one question for you.
Don't be asking no questions. You're a stranger. Not allowed to talk to strangers.
Can we eat now? Soup with scratchings.
You here? Says he's afeard of you. Stop scaring my kids.
Why don't you want to talk about Johnny? One of you knows about him. The others must too.
It's just him who's pals with Johnny. They pick mushrooms and hunt snails. But Gran says Johnny's made up.
Have any of you ever seen Johnny?
Of course. Looks just like him.
Then why do you say he's made up?
Gran says so. And Gran knows lots.
Does your Gran treat you right? She ever hurt you?
Never.
When we're bad, she cries.
She's scared. Says strangers might take us. And we'll disappear.
The boy who plays with Johnny, he must be brave.
Not brave, just stupid.
Sat his bare bum on an anthill once. But yeah, he plays with Johnny. He don't listen to Gran and goes in the woods, and then he's got to have a time out.
And he eats snails. Yuck.
The girl I mentioned is in danger. You gotta help me get your Gran away from the hut so I can talk to Johnny's friend.
All right, but you gotta do something for us too. Play hide and seek. Gran never does. Says her feet hurt.
Let's play. You hide, but if I find you, you have to help me talk to the boy who knows Johnny.
He thinks he'll find us easy.
Means he's never hid from the black ones.
No looking, and you have to count out loud. All your fingers, toes, too.
One, two, three, 18, 19, 20. Ready or not, here I come. Found you. You can stop hiding.
How'd you find me?
See you. Come out. Looks like rain. Found you. You can stop hiding.
No fair. I'm supposed to win.
Thank you. Found you. You're the last one.
Bet you cheated. Come to the cottage. I gotta tell the others I won.
Found you all. Now you gotta keep your word and help me talk to Johnny's friend.
Why wouldn't we? Promised, didn't we?
Gran! Gran! Bumblebee bit Yagner in the arse! Gran! Come!
Don't be afraid.
Don't know nothing.
I won't hurt you.
Where's Gran?
She's busy. I just want to talk to Johnny. He could know more than you.
Not gonna hurt him, right? Because he's real. He's not made up.
I'm not gonna hurt him.
Johnny used to be boy, because Gran liked listening to his songs. When we was picking mushrooms, Johnny said he saw a girl with ashen hair in the swamp.
Where can I find Johnny?
There's a little meadow on the edge of the swamp. This strange tree grows there. Look around. You'll see him.
Thank you. Johnny's real. He must leave prints. Small footprint. Johnny's been through here. Tracks lead to a burrow. Wonder what's inside.
Johnny? Don't be afraid. Thank you.
You're a bucker? A Luton? Ah, a godling. Not many of you left. I'm looking for a woman with ashen hair. Seen her? Tell me everything, from the start. Where did you see her? What was she doing? It's important to me. Why not? You know the kids from the clearing well? Don't be afraid. Not gonna hurt anyone. This where you live? Cozy burrow. Good location. Must know about everything that happens in the bog. Doesn't bother you having monsters for neighbors? What's wrong? Can't talk? Why? Lost your voice? Can I help you somehow? Want me to follow you? No choice, I guess. Is this the place? Let me look around. Something's on the ledge? Something that'll get you your voice back? Guess I gotta make this climb.
Peter Piper picked Prince Proximo a pack of pickled peppers by the Pontar.
Done celebrating?
My favorite words! Life without savoring the sound of surreptitious shenanigans is like licking snails through a cloth. Thank you for this, noble whoever you are. Long be your life.
Hang on a minute. I helped you, now you help me.
Would you turn this beautiful act of altruism into a banal bartering of favors?
I'm looking for a young, ashen-haired woman. See anyone like that?
Did I ever? Remember it as if it were yesterday. Soon as I woke, I went to empty my bowels. My favorite part of the day. Defecating to the sunrise, downright glorious. Suddenly, heard a bang, so loud it couldn't have been me. And that lass appeared, out of nowhere. Young, ashen-haired, just like you said. Wounded and panting to boot. She raced off towards the children's hut. Quick as if the crones were after her. I yelled some unpleasantries. She disturbed my mourn. Sadly, I'd lost my voice, so I don't think she heard me.
She ran off toward the orphanage. Kids could know something, or the old woman who takes care of them.
Oh, that old hag don't speak to strangers, and you're a stranger.
Will she talk to you?
I have spoken to her, got my ways. So be it. You helped me, and I'm no bore. Come with me. It's clear, not a crone in sight. I need to sing to Gran. That ought to calm her.
Little Johnny softly gazed, fire waning pale. Pop! A spark jumped out and whispered, "Listen, I'm a tale."
You got your voice back.
I did, though I seem to have lost an octave somewhere in the process. I shall look for it when I get home.
You're not allowed here, Johnny. You shouldn't have come.
Calm down, Gran. Don't get angry. It's not good for you.
The woman I asked about earlier.
Forgive me, Gran. But this fellow absolutely must talk to the ladies.
No. She's not allowed.
Please, it's important.
The fellow will be quiet. Gran, please hear me out. I found little Yagna when she got lost, did I not? Did I break Ginny's fever too? I did. I ask anything in return? No.
didn't even fuss about my stolen voice.
Well, now I want something. Gran, help this fellow. Because otherwise he'll pester me day and night, even during potty time. His lass is missing. Mayhaps the ladies can help find her, eh?
Well, since you put it that way, Johnny, I'll help him. Come with me. Johnny's a good lad, though the ladies don't like him. No, foul creature, they say, don't like him.
Who are the women in the tapestry?
Those are the ladies. Ladies lovely, with power o'er all, beseech I thee, answer my call. Before you a worm crawls, wretched and small. How dare you disturb our rest, woman?
I'm looking for the woman with ashen hair. I know you met her. Where is she?
Oh, he's impatient. Perhaps he only likes ashen-haired girls.
The young woman. She's my daughter by choice. I raised her.
If she's shapely, what does it matter?
Matters to me.
I believe we've hit a nerve. He's bubbling like well-fed yeast. Oh, that's how I like him.
It's clear you met her. Tell me everything.
That was blunt. Well, perhaps it's for the best. Tell me, have you got bollocks? Do you fear woodland beasts?
Oh, hard times are upon this white-haired one. Brother has turned against brother. The land is soaked in blood. Evil reigns stronger than ever before.
A dark power has surfaced near Dunwarren. It feeds on hatred and disdain. Destroy the beast, and we may be grateful. Tell you all we know about this ashen-haired maid.
Dark power? You need a knight errant, or a witch hunter, not a witcher.
The alderman of Dunwarren will tell you all. Remember to collect payment from him after you complete your task. And now our servant will bring you the dagger.
I'll talk to the alderman, but I can't promise anything.
Move, woman! Give the young man the dagger.
And you, white one, return only once you've completed the task.
Aye, mistress, right. On me way. Dagger. Gotta bring the dagger. The dagger. For you. Lady told me to give it you. Here it is. The dagger. Place the alderman's payment on the stone. Stone bear, stone shear, stone nose, stone ears.
Granddad told me a dragon nested in the hills once. Then along.
Greetings. Nice village.
Boy,
a real pearl of the swamps.
If you say so.
You get by all right?
Aye, winter to winter. Somehow we survive.
Recognize this dagger?
Didn't know you belonged to them.
Don't belong to anyone. Down to business. I want to get this done quickly.
Ah, so that's how it's to be.
I'm supposed to help solve your problem. Tell me what it is. Just the essentials.
The war awoke an ancient power. An evil one that feeds on bloodshed. Nightmares haunt our nights and days. Folks sleepwalk from their homes, never to return. Under the tree on the Whispering Hillock they lie. Unburied, all. Fathers, sons, daughters, and mothers. Folk are afeard to move them. You must go there. The dark powers must be cast off.
Ladies of the Wood don't know what this power is.
They know all. Old Thekla claimed they'd be punishing us. Folks stopped respecting them. Some even call them witches. But must not be they, for they sent you.
I'll look around the Whispering Hillock.
You be careful, Master Witcher. Don't ye treat this evil light.